imagine at the person who hurt the feelings of my daughter.
Ganyan ang mga bintaw ang makalagay at Concepcion. Nang makarating sa kanyang bantang, tumatawa lang daw si Yolo Pascual habang umiiyak on national TV ang kanyang anak na si Casey.
Nakita ko talaga sa TV how she was hurt. Para paiyakin lang ng gano'n. Nang isang tao. Masakit.
Pero nang tanongin kung mapapatawad pa niya ang aktor, ito ang sagot niya.
Whatever it takes for anybody who has done any mistake to my children, and if it is just proper for anybody to approach the parent, the father, the mother, or anybody concerned who he feels he has hurt, I think he needs to do what he needs to do.